Do you think a view with which check option? Using which check option when you creating the view to ensure the consistency of a view so that users can only display or update data that visible through the view. There must be one-to-one relationship between rows in view and rows in the underlying basketball. Cause the update or insert statement to be rejected. If the statement would cause updated or inserted rows to be removed from the view. We can create a view without using the check option clause. If we omit this clause, the view will still be created, but it won't enforce any constraints on the data modifications made through the view. The check options clause in a view ensures that all data modifications performed through the view meet the criteria specified in the view select statement. This is particularly useful for maintaining data integrity and ensuring that the view remains consistent with its definitions. For example, create a view that only includes customers from Phnom Penh City and ensure that only insert or update operations performed through this view can only include customers from Phnom Penh. So in actual, we write create view PP customer as select ID, name, address, city, postal code from table customer where city equals to Phnom Penh with check option. When we try to insert a new customer through this view, the with check option ensures that only customer from Phnom Penh can be inserted. We can insert, for example, insert into PP customer value 10 jita 123 to go Phnom Penh 12123. So the inserted role will be inserted to the view PP customer and the base table, the table customer. But we cannot insert when the check option fails. For example, we insert the customer that is not in the city of Phnom Penh. For example, insert into PP customer value 11 Bopha 234 Duko Siem Reap 12456. The insert statement here will be rejected since it fails with the criteria inside the select statement of the PP customer where the city must be Phnom Penh. So we want to ensure that only customer from the city Phnom Penh can be inserted. The with check option ensures that any update performed through the view do not change the city to something other than Phnom Penh. For example, we can update PP customer set address 42456 Main Jay via ID equal 9. But we cannot update PP customer set city to Bottom Board via ID equal 9 because the with check option from the view PP customer include only customer with the city equals to Phnom Penh. If we update the customer ID 9 to city at the bottom, it will be removed from the view PP customer. So with the check option, we can ensure the consistency and the integrity of data. Exercise. Using the DB product with the schema as below, create a view for product that costs less than 50. Second, create a view for order report in 2024. Number three, create a view for monthly incomes.